After everyone's gone back to jail, we're gonna stop drinking, right?